今天我简单的给大家介绍一下中国的历史人物，非常有名的，非常出名的，谁都知道的，谁都认识的 Confucius. You can start here, that person. Confucius in Chinese, you know how I can pronounce it, yes. 孔子、yeah. 孔子 Confucius. 那孔子呢，在中国是家喻户晓，什么意思？每一个家庭都知道，每家都知道。The other one, 意思是谁都知道，谁都知道孔子这个人非常了不起，非常聪明。他是中国的 ，and even for the world 世界的，中国的伟大的思想家、教育家、哲学家、政治家。非常非常非常的聪明，他读很多书。那今天我们就简单的介绍一下他的 background， 他是什么人？中国人 ，yes， 中国什么时候的人？中国什么地方的人？他是在哪儿出生的？他的家是什么样子的？他是怎样成长的？好，先说一下他是什么地方的人，他是。春秋时期，春秋战国时期，春秋时期哦，春秋战国时期 ，both。春秋战国时期，两个 ，OK， that means his life cover two part， 春秋 and 战国 ，his born and 春秋 ，his death from the 战国，所以他是春秋战国时期的人。春秋战国时期的什么人？什么人？春秋战国时期的，春秋战国时期，时期 is time， 就是那个时候，哪个时候？春秋战国时期，春秋战国的那个时候的人，那个时候什么地方的？我们先是什么国家的 ？China right？ 也中国 right？ 也中国。春秋战国时期的鲁国人 ，I not say 中国 ，right? Yeah, you not say 中国。What they say? I say 鲁国人。那春秋战国是中国历史 ，Hey sorry 的一个 part， 一个部分。We know 中国 is very old country, right? It's very very old country. It's a very old country.In Chinese, we say what? 是中国是一个很老的国家。Finally, don't say 很旧 right? 老的国家 ，yes， 很老的国家。But Chinese not really like to say 很老的。Chinese say what? Chinese say 中国是一个非常古老的国家。I not say 老 right? I say 古老。And 古老 and 老 where they different? 老 more prefer say the person or people， 这个人老了 ，is old people, old person， 老人 ，OK。For things， if you more prefer, more emphasize, say very old, hundred years, thousand years， if just you think it's very old the year， maybe just the 50 years and 200 years something， 就 mean you think very old。We like to say 古老。古老 country you can say 古老的国家。Why I use the 古老 Because I more prefer, more emphasize, say China is very, very old country. That's it. 古老的国家。When Chinese they say old China, right? They say 古老的国家。中国是非常 I still use very, very and old country for the story, right? The story. 中国是一个非常古老的国家。Okay, here? Okay. We don't, you can say something, some building, maybe 100 years, 200 years, and some small things, okay, some things. It's very old. Even for the tree, I know some tree, maybe 500 years, maybe 100 years, you can say, 这棵树, that's tree, 很古老 right? You can say 这个树很老 or you can say 很古老 very different 古老 more tradition more formal 老 is more informal okay? But for country we like to use the 古老 tradition and formal and more older 古老的国家这个树很老 means the age it's old 这个树很古老 very old OK 这个车很古老 OK 这个房子 the building 很古老 You can say thing OK careful We don't say 人 Don't say 人 Because nobody like very old 这个是老人 That's OK It's old Don't say so 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 old Not really like, that's why we don't use 他很古老 Unhappy is who 很古老 OK Not really like, don't say that, that But you know, you say Yingying It is, that person is old Say what? Just say 老他很老 And that's it, don't say 古老 For things, OK for things. Because for a person on life 100, more than 100 I don't hear people on life 200 No, right?Now people, nobody is 200 years for the age online. Maybe for after 40, I don't know for now, okay. For things, we have 500, 10,000, 2,000, China the history. 4,000, almost 5,000. We'll see, we can check, okay. So then we can say, 中国是一个非常古老的国家。非常古老的国家 Right now the country we say China We just say 中国 Before we have another name Then that's why 孔子 The Confucius In Chinese we say 孔子 He's from there Where? 春秋战国时期 This part 春秋战国时期 That's part this time 战国时期 He's from this timeThen what countries? China? No. That time, we don't say China. We say what? Say 汝国 China is 汝国 Not only 汝国春秋战国时期 Okay. We have 7 countries. Okay. The Confucius from 孔子 From to 春秋战国时期的汝国 Yingying, this is so complicated.Can you tell me right now he's from where? Not right now, what the name for right now here. We don't want to say 汝国 is too long. Okay, you see that means 汝国 is, you know we say 山东曲阜 Now maybe you know,、maybe I hear they say somebody from 山东 That's north, right? Yeah. 山东曲阜人Confucius, 孔子是山东曲阜人。以前过去 long time ago 是汝国人。山东那个地方是汝国，现在叫山东。过去是汝国，什么时候？春秋战国时期。That term, that part. We say 汝国 We have 7 countries. Okay.孔子从汝国 OK Now we finish here OK So we want to figure out here 孔子春秋战国时期是哪一年 551 to 479 OK Before OK Before 公元前 We like to say 公元前公元前公元前 before Christ in Chinese we say 公元前公元前551年 is born this year 那他 death 死于哪一年死的公元前479年 OK Now he's alive What age is it 72 or 73? Both they work. In China, we say the age, right? When you're from your mom's body, when you're born, we don't have age. But in China, they say you're 1 year old. Okay, then yeah, because you are in your mom is 8 months, 9 months. You say the 1 year, 一岁. Then that's why then after you say 一岁, Chinese you say 两岁, you say 虚岁 or 十岁. 虚岁 to mean from your mom, you're already about age. Then after you were born, then you say already 1 year, right? You say, okay. Then he's on life. I can say 72 or 73. I want to keep the 72. 72岁, 他活了. He's on life. Confucius on life. 72 years old. 72岁, 他活在. 72岁. 这个是孔子. 这是孔子的 age. Now why I want to say the 72 is funny here, okay? 那孔子是在鲁国人, 那他的爸爸又是谁呢? 他的爸爸叫什么名字呢? 他的爸爸叫苏良鹤, 苏良鹤, 他妈妈是谁呢? 讲一下孔子的 background, 他的妈妈叫颜征寨, 那 他爸爸和他妈妈结婚了，所以呢，就有的孔子出生的时候，那刚刚有孔子的时候，孔子出生的时候，他的爸爸已经72岁了。 That's why you know why I say 72 is funny. 72, remember 72. Okay. 孔子 on life 72. 他出生的时候，孔子出生的时候。 他爸爸已经72岁了. Wow, 72, how 孔子, right? His father was older. I think he's a little old, right? 72, his father, he's born. Right? When he's born, so his father's already 72. So his father's never married, right? Is it too old? No. His father's already married. But I'm already married. I'm married again. The answer is yes. Why? Why? Okay, something is happen, right? 他爸爸已经结婚了。他爸爸以前结婚了, before 72, right? 他爸爸已经结婚了。他爸爸有孩子了,已经有孩子了。有几个孩子? Nine. Nine, yes, 九个孩子, 九个孩子, a lot, right? 九个孩子, 那九个孩子, 九个女儿, 九个女儿, okay, so now you understand here, right? 女儿, daughter, right? 女儿, 有九个女儿, 没有儿子, maybe you get, oh, now I know what, because he maybe want to have a son, right? 对, you're right, 他爸爸, 非常, 非常希望, 有一个, 儿子，但是他没有，所以他就想，我应该有一个儿子，为什么呢？ Because I am a rich, I am a big person, right? 他爸爸就想，我是一个有钱人，我也是一个 leader， 也是一个领导，一个官，一个大官。他爸爸是一个大官， okay? 是一个有 level 的大官。那他爸爸呢，也有钱。 And also, 他爸爸 so strong, so healthy. 他爸爸身体很好。他爸爸还有什么? 身高十尺。十尺, the ruler, one ruler, ten ruler. In the before long time, ten ruler. 身高十尺。那意思是一个非常高的人。他爸爸很高。他爸爸身体很好。那叫 力大无比, 这是一个成语啊, 力大无比, 意思就是非常有力气, have a lot of power, 有力气, 有力气, okay, 非力大无比, 意思, the body is so healthy, body is so strong, okay, 力大无比, 可是他爸爸最重要的是, 他爸爸有很多钱, 就想, I am already 72, right, 他爸爸说, 我已经 72岁了，我有很多的钱，我有很多钱 gold 金子，我有 ground 我有土地，我有房子，我有马呀牛啊羊啊，有很多的东西。可是我死了，我给谁呀？ I give to who if I'm dead? 给谁？ I want to give my son, but I don't have a son. 英英， I hear somebody they say he's already have a son. Yeah, great. Give me a memory, right? Yes. 他爸爸有一个儿子，那个儿子呢？他爸爸 have is a we need to figure out here. 他爸爸有九个女儿 ，yes， 九个女儿。但是呢，他爸爸很想有儿子，可是他的太太呢，没有给他生儿子。他爸爸就想 ，How about I need a second wife? Second， 第二个妻子。It's okay if the first one you're broken, or first one maybe the lady is dead, right? You can marry again, have a second one, or you're broken again, you can have a third one or fourth one. It's okay, right? But in that case, no, okay, no. 他爸爸不是有第二个妻子，不是 broken first one, then follow finish the first one, broken early, you know, just maybe the lady died.Married again, find another lady wife. No. In that case, in China, okay, that lady, first lady married, still they are together, but they want to marry another lady too. But in Chinese, we say what? We don't say second lady. We don't say second wife. We don't say second wife. 第二个妻子. No. We don't say 第二个妻子. Tommy, in Chinese, say,Chinese, we say 妾, 妾, or can say 小妾. Wow, 妾 and 小妾 very different. 小, 小姐, 小张, 小王, 小李, 小, for person 小, nothing meaning the person, small person. 小 means younger, younger. 小妾, that means that wife is younger, younger. Again,Now, if you say 妾, it's, you can say 小妾, you can say 妾. When you say 小妾, more prefer, this wife is younger and second, okay? If we say, how I know this is a 妾, how I know this is a wife, Chinese we say, 正妻, 妻, you know 妻, right? 妻 is 妻子, you can say 妻子, you can say 太太, right? Before we like to say 妻子, right? Then, they want to,clear, say what? Say, 正妻, that means they have a second one. Okay, why? Because they more emphasize, say, 正妻, 正妻 means that guy, that person married, first of all married, that lady is normal, is formal, okay? 正妻, if they have a second one, they want to say they are different.That lady is normal lady, the first lady, first wife. We say, 正妻, when they have want to marry another lady, that lady is still here, very different. Oh, 她是我的妾, second wife. 我说小妾, means she's younger, 小妾, over here. Okay, 她爸爸和她的妻子结婚了, the first one.有了九个孩子，都是 both and all， 都是女儿。他爸爸很想有一个儿子，就和另外 the other lady， 另外一个女的 ，I don't say 女人 ，I like say just say 女的 ，female。I use the 女人 really careful， okay？ So in that case， I want to use the 女的，就是 say。Female, okay. 另外一个女的结婚了 okay. 那 how we say that? Because you already have a wife, so they want to say different. You are second. That's why we say 她是她爸爸的妾 okay. Means second, or maybe third, maybe fourth, just not first. Means just means after second. Okay. 妾 小妾, you can say 小妾, I don't know, it's younger, you can say 小妾, usually it's younger, usually it's younger, because married, again, usually like married young lady, 妾。那第二个太太，这个妾呢，给她爸爸生了一个儿子，太好了，叫孟皮。Finally, he have a son, right? 这样 ，He is 孔子的爸爸，叔梁鹤。孔子的爸爸叫叔梁鹤。Already have a son, but that son name is 孟皮。We don't have to remember. You just follow me, understand, and that's it. Okay. 孟皮，可是呢，孟皮呢 is not really healthy. It 他有病，有竹病 ，somewhere sick. 竹病啊 ，they just say the 病的 name. Okay, 竹病不能呢，不能报，不能啊，他爸爸不想把他的遗产，把他的东西给他。So, if I am dead, if father, the thing I'll say that I don't want.My whole stuff, some things, or money, give him because he is not healthy, right? 不想给他，意思就是说他有病，不行。我得有一个 healthy son, 我得有一个健康的儿子。那他爸爸，如果他爸爸死了，那些东西叫什么呢？叫遗产。产呢，你们知道，产是产品。产品就是东西，就是 things. They make something, make a box, make computers, make cell phones, make something. That's things. We say 产品 from company they make something. 好，产品是东西。那在这里的产就是 some things. Okay, 产。那 for family 的 things, in that case, more prefer maybe house, maybe ground, maybe mining, maybe some.马呀羊啊 long time ago, they need to have this one for rich person, they have that, right? Or maybe gold. Okay, so, 他爸爸说如果我死了那 I'm dead, 我的这些东西 Chinese may say, 遗产一个人死了还有东西这些东西要给他的儿子那这些东西呢叫遗产因为 the guy, the person is not on life.遗 is 留下来的 stay there 遗产要给他的儿子所以呢他爸爸就想我要有一个儿子我有九个女儿这个儿子不行孟皮不行他身体不好我要有一个 healthy son 他爸爸就和谁说了呢和另外一个人 small chat 聊天这个人叫严嗣和严嗣聊天他为什么要和严嗣聊天呢？因为他们是朋友啊。为什么要和严嗣聊天？因为他们认识啊。为什么要和严嗣聊天呢？因为严嗣有三个女儿，严嗣有三个非常漂亮的、聪明的、cute 可爱的女儿，一定是很漂亮。一定是很聪明，一定是很可爱，因为你知道啊，孔子的爸爸 is a big person, is a rich person, and also he's really healthy. However, he's 72, but his body still so strong and so healthy. How I know? Because they say 身高十尺 is a long time ago. 身高十尺 ten rulers, one rulers.Ten rulers means long time before it's tall person. It's tall person. Okay, 来这个苏良鹤，孔子的爸爸就和严嗣聊天，就说啊，听说你有三个非常漂亮、可爱、聪明的女儿，我呢现在呢真的是啊，有点老了，但是我有很多孩子，可是我没有儿子，我非常希望哈。有一个女孩子 the girl who want to marry me, who can marry me, 和我结婚。然后呢我想有一个儿子。我的这些家产这些遗产产在这里是产品这些东西。我家里的这些东西为什么叫遗产呢 ?If I'm not on life, 这些东西 就叫遗产，你就可以给我的儿子，我不想给我的女儿。Chinese, the tradition here, okay? Yes, because we really care for the boy, because they follow the family tree, a last name, and also body is more stronger. We need, the family need, have the son follow the family tree, and continue, and the son also, they work a lot, hard work, right? So, 他爸爸就说, and if for the girl, they married, for the lady, they married, and then followed another families, and changed the last name, right? For the, after if they have the kids, they don't follow his last name, right? That's why we really, really care the last name follow who. 苏良赫非常非常希望有自己的儿子 follow his last name, right? Okay, 这个苏良赫孔子的爸爸就和另外一个人 another person 叫颜氏，就是孔子妈妈的爸爸聊天。你女儿，你有三个女儿非常好啊，他们当然是朋友，他们当然认识，对吗？他们当然这个苏良赫肯定知道他有三个女儿啊，所以才跟他说，哎呀，我很想有一个儿子，我有很多孩子，可是我没有儿子啊，我有这么多东西很希望有儿子，然后我给他，我也听说你有三个非常好的女儿，麻烦你请你和你的女儿们一起聊一聊，一起说一说，问问他们 who like me， 谁喜欢我，想要和我结婚 ？OK， 谁愿意 want to， 想要和我结婚？这个颜氏啊，也就是孔子的妈妈的爸爸 grandfather， 想一想，这个苏良赫这个人不错，挺好的 ，nice person， body is okay， healthy and so strong。And have a big family, and rich, right, and smart. 啊，他觉得还可以，不错。所以呢，这个颜氏呢，有一天 one day， 就和他的三个女儿，他和 three girls, three daughters, say what？ 我呢有一件事情想要告诉你们三个女儿，告诉你们这三个孩子，想和你们这三个女孩子讲一讲，什么事情呢？说我有一个朋友。他呢，他没有儿子，他非常希望有一个儿子。他们家很好，是 rich。他呢也很好，这个人是 nice person， 也非常好 ，and also big heart， 非常好 ，warm heart， 非常好，一个好的人。然后呢，他们家就是没有儿子，但是呢，有一点老。72，但是这没关系，他人很好，他身体也很好。我想问一下你们三个 three girls， 你们这三个女孩子，三个女儿，我这三个女儿，你们谁愿意和他结婚，嫁给他，给他生一个儿子？这个颜氏，孔子妈妈的爸爸说完了这句话以后，三个女儿。大女儿，颜氏的大女儿，也就是孔子妈妈的大姐 ，oldest sister 大姐，听了以后 ，no， 这exactly say no， 不行，不喜欢 ，don't want to， 不愿意，不想和他结婚 ，not say the reason， probably prefer for the age。Too old. And how we know? We have to see here, okay?
不想和他结婚。
那爸爸就想，那二女儿你呢？看上去 look like his father is okay, like, right? His father is okay. But his father have talked to three girls, right? 二女儿不好意思。I had to think. I had to think about that. 没有回答。Now say yes, now say no. Means not really like, not really want to, right? So, 需要想一想。爸爸就说，那最小的 little girl， 这个小女儿，这个三女儿， you guys， you know that， you guys， so that's here is 孔子的妈妈，孔子的妈妈颜真在，他说，嗯， I listen my father， I listen you， follow my father， 我听爸爸的，我听爸爸的话，意思是说 I agree， 我同意，意思是说我想和他结婚，意思是说 I don't have a problem， I'm okay， 我没有问题，我愿意和他结婚。 OK， this case here， 小女儿，那一定是 younger， how young， 多大， how old her， 她多大呢？她十八岁。哎呀 sure， yeah， yes， 18 years old， you see one more time， yes， 孔子的妈妈十八岁。 If you remember， say， yeah， yeah， you say he's a father， right， 孔子的爸爸苏良鹤 is 72， right？ Yes， 他爸爸72岁，孔子的妈妈18岁。 Maybe say， oh wow， yes， they should have that here。 那他妈妈很年轻，他爸爸有点老。那在那个时候 in that time， OK， in that time， 春秋战国时期， maybe ask him，No more regularly the people when how old they are married. Okay, they are married for the start 16, 16 岁. Okay, 孔子的妈妈 is okay because is his mother is 18, right? Not really young, just normal 18, older more than 16, right? Means if you are 16, you can marry it. Okay, and 孔子的妈妈 is already 16. His mother is 18, right? 18, okay. Then they say married from the 16 to 64. 64 岁, 16 to 64. But 孔子的爸爸 72. He cannot marry again because he is older more than 46, right? Yes, which is for the normal, regularly, in before the time, okay? 春秋战国时期, he cannot. But father is body is so healthy, so strong, and also rich, and a nice person, right? They can, because if they want to, okay? 那他爸爸就和他妈妈结婚了，非常非常高兴。非常非常高兴呢，他爸爸就带他爸爸非常希望有一个儿子啊，就是总是带着孔子的妈妈，这个孔子的妈妈颜真在出去玩 ，have fun， 出去玩，去了一个什么地方呢 ？Small mountain， small mountain in Chinese we say 丘， we say 丘。那玩后来呢，他妈妈回来的时候啊，有一次回来的时候就有了小 baby， 中文叫怀孕 ，for the lady， OK， have the baby here， 也就是怀孕就有了孔子。所以孔子呢，他的名字孔子 ，no， his name is not 孔子 ，right？ His name we say 孔丘 ，OK， that's down here， this one， 丘 ，this character we pronounce the 丘，丘是名字 ，small mountain， OK。他姓孔，名丘，字仲尼，王名的仲尼。仲尼 is 孔子的字。I don't have, we don't have right now. Right now Chinese we only have 名, we don't have 字. Before the people they have name and also have 字. When you go to the school, the teacher give you name. The name we say 字, 字仲尼。名 from parents， 字 from teacher give your name， they have second name， OK。 They also when they say somebody have name and 字 more prefer for rich person， because how you know that if people they can go to the school, that means they are rich. That means they have money. They can pay, right? It's rich. Okay. You say they 有字，有名有字。My prefer is smart because they go to school to learn, right? And also is rich. 孔子 rich, right? Okay. 字，孔子的字，仲尼名 is 丘。You say, how about that? We only know the Confucius. We just say 孔子。孔子是我们对他的尊称，尊称称呼，礼貌的、客气的称呼。子 in that case.尊敬的称 like the master 子啊，孔老先生，孔先生，孔圣人，圣人 is top of one, that guy is superman, right? That means top of one, okay, cool person, smart person, top person, okay, big person, okay. 孔子 I can say, 孔老先生，孔圣人，孔子就是礼貌的称呼 it's not name, okay. 孔子 in that case just means.礼貌的称呼 like the master、okay? The name we say 孔丘 Why 孔丘 Because he is from the small mountain there When his father and mother play and go there show something after his mom have the baby And that's why they say Okay, you are from there That's why his father gave his name Your name is 丘孔丘 The teacher gave his name It's 仲尼字仲尼 Okay That is 秋 and 你 the two characters here. Let's see here. 秋 small mountain. Small mountain is a is not so high. 有点平有点平 Okay. The 你 still have this meaning. Why say that one? It's because 孔子 also look less, not really beautiful, right? Not really beautiful. 所以他的头，他的头的上边，头的上面这个地方有点平。这个地方有点平 also 平那这边呢就 turn here 有点高它和别人不一样这个地方有点平所以呢 喜欢叫它是丘 A small mountain 上面是 not so high 有点平 And even for the 泥重泥有点平 The 泥 have the character 泥 still has this meaning too But from the another character Not this one The pronounce is the same、okay? The meaning okay, 好有点平那意思是说孔子长得怎么样啊啊这个地方有点平这个地方有点高有点 top, 这里有点平。Not normal, not really normal person, not really beautiful, not really handsome, right? Okay. 不好看有点不太好看但是呢孔子也是身高九尺毛人 more than nine, 九尺。他爸爸多高？他爸爸是身高十尺，他身高九尺。那意思是说，孔子怎么样啊？是一个个子身高很高的人，孔子很高。好了，这个是孔子的爸爸，孔子的妈妈。那孔子啊，三岁的时候 ，three years old， 我们说好景不长，就是成语，好景不长，好景。景呢是风景在这里景呢在这里是好的时间不长长呢是 long time 不长 no long right 好的时候不多呀 why you say that don't have 好景不长一直没有很好的时间 no 好的时间不多好的时间不多 what is the meaning here is it explained here孔子三岁的时候 What happened? Why say that? 他的爸爸死了 His father is dead 他的爸爸死了那孔子 happy? Definitely unhappy Why? Because 没有爸爸 That's why Before he is three years old He'll be happy, right? He's rich, right? Maybe he have everything, okay? Some toys, study something to eat or something to learn something to play something He can have everythingNow he still have because his family is rich, right? We'll see. We don't know. 他爸爸死了以后 after his father's died, right? So, 孔子 only 3 years. And how old is his mother? 21? Yes. Because he is married. His mother is 18 and 3 years old. He's 21, right? Yeah, I just think when they married, maybe they just have is a Kongzi, right? Kongzi. Okay. 那孔子的妈妈非常非常的年轻，非常非常的年轻。爸爸死了 ，her husband died, right? 孔子的爸爸死了。那孔子的爸爸还有 what? 还有 what? You know that? The wife, 妻子。You know that, right? 妻子，他爸爸以前 before have how many? Two, right? One is 正妻 ，second 是妾。Then 孔子妈妈 still is a 妾 right? Because more than after two, right? The second 妻子 third one 妾。他妈妈很年轻。那他爸爸死了，没有人写 nobody like his mom, right? Yeah. Okay, how to go? 他们希望他的妈妈带着孔子走。Why? Because they don't want to pay you. Because they don't want you spend the money.They don't want you eat something since. They just want you go. They want to save money. They don't want you keep money. Go. 他妈妈太年轻了。他们让他妈妈走。他妈妈就带着孔子离开了。Leave here. 离开了孔家。然后孔家。孔子的家。孔子的爸爸的家。They got something. They got nothing. 什么都没有。什么也没有，所以孔子本来开始的时候是一个什么有钱的人，现在孔子和他妈妈在一起是什么生活呢？很穷的生活，非常非常穷的生活，非常非常的 hard work， 非常非常的难，努力工作。他妈妈 washing machine 洗衣服 washing clothes， 那 washing machine washing clothes 洗衣服 ，OK。They can give them money. Okay. 洗衣服做饭 cooking, cleaning, things or something. 那他妈妈做这些。孔子呢是一个非常好的孩子。非常非常的孝心。孝顺。你可以说孝心。你看孝顺。你看是孝敬。However, here, 就means对爸爸妈妈对 parents, 非常好。那好。就是对妈妈非常有礼貌，非常听妈妈的话。妈妈叫他读书，他就读书。孔子还经常帮妈妈做饭、洗衣服、做工作，非常非常好。孔子非常的对妈妈非常非常好，非常好。但是孔子很小啊，他也喜欢 good food 好吃的东西啊。当他 hear 听说。听到他的 cousin 他的 uncle 他家的人就是他爸爸那边的家里的人 father side、okay, 的人就是 somebody if they are birthday or holiday they have good they have nice food right 孔子很想去他们家去吃去了男子的道就去开门一看是他看着孔子来了就 they say Who you are? Okay, they don't know who you are, right? So, 我们不认识你，你是谁？孔子可以说，我是你们的 cousin， 我是你们家里的人呢。我回来很想和你们在一起玩 ，celebrate birthday, a holiday. In other words, I want to eat nice food. 我想吃好吃的东西，我很饿呀。我们不认识你，请你走开，请你离开。我们不知道你是谁，将孔子离开了。孔子非常 sad， 非常伤心，非常难过。Cry， yes。那一次，两次，孔子又有一次还是去了。人家还说 ，this one， this time， yeah。Now open the door， however， 孔子 knocked the door， 噔噔噔噔 ，they don't open， they don't open the door。Really, really sad. It's so hungry. Really want to eat. It's nice food because it's young. It's a young boy. So mom's so poor. But I'm from there. This is my home. Just my father's died. Now we cannot back. We don't know who you are. They just say, 我们不认识呢。We don't know you. You're not my families. The second time when you come here, they don't open the door. You come back home. So sad. 非常的难过，非常非常的难过。Okay. Then from there, before, after, 孔子非常喜欢读书。孔子就想，我一定要好好读书，做一个 big person, leader, 大官，要有钱，要吃好的东西。我一定要好好的对我妈妈，我妈妈太好了，我妈妈太辛苦了，我妈妈 is hard work, 太不容易了，很想帮助妈妈。可是 the time fly, 时间很快， time fly, 时间很快很快过去了。孔子已经是 17, 孔子17岁的那一年，孔子的妈妈死了 ,death。孔子妈妈死了，孔子非常伤心，非常难过。他说，妈妈你为什么死了呀？我还没有钱呢，我还没有当官呢，我还没有孝敬您呢，孝顺您呢，照顾您呢。这些话人家可以说孝顺、孝敬、照顾 care, all means want to care the mom, 要对妈妈好。孝是礼貌的意思，顺是顺从的意思，我想顺从你，我想听从你，我想让你的生活好，我想要对你好。 I want to care you, 想照顾你。 I'm not ready yet, I'm only 17, 17岁，我还没有是一个 big person 呢，我还不是一个了不起的人呢。 His mother died. He really want to take his mother. People death in Chinese, we say, for people, for we are the person,the body, we say 身体 okay? If the people is died, okay? We don't say 身体 okay? We don't say 身体 the body, we don't say 身体 Then we say what? We say 尸体 His mother is died. It's died, he, mother is body in Chinese. We say 尸体 他想把他妈妈的尸体 take his mother 的尸体 with his father. But he don't know his father's尸体在哪儿 ？He don't know why he want to put together. Because they are couple, right? This parents. The other one, 孔子是一个非常孝顺的孩子。The meaning, 孔子 love mom and also love father. I want father, mother put together. But he don't know why he don't know that. Because.His mother not tell him. His mother don't want to tell him. And he don't ask. In a long time, okay, he, maybe he's ask, but his mother don't tell him. Don't tell him. And Confucius, 孔子 is cry and sigh, and cry, 伤心难过 and cry, and cry, and cry. And cry.And after finally he hear, he know her father's where the 尸体 the 房山 then he put his mother's 尸体 when people died, the body is a 尸体 and put it together. His 孔子 is a very, very nice person, very kind parents. After 孔子 told himself, I have to work, study, and independence. 独立我得很独立，我一定 care by myself. I'm only one person, 一个人。所以孔子非常努力的读书，很喜欢读书。那孔子是不是一个大官呢？ The answer is no. Why not? If you say 孔子 is so smart, why 他不是一个 become a big person? Nobody like him. Who?大王 okay, 大王 is country the bigger one, not king, okay, 就是大王 the same thing, we don't say king, we say 大王 okay, the country the first person, okay, the bigger one, we say 大王 okay, 大王不喜欢他， if you say 孔子 is a nice person and also so smart, why 大王 don't like him, don't like Confucius 孔子 Okay, back here again. 孔子在哪出生？在春秋战国时期出生。鲁国人 you are right. Okay, so 那战国春秋战国那个时候有多少个国家 ？Seven, you are right. 7国家，七个国家经常 fight. You can see 战国，战国打仗的国家，每个国家都打仗 ，they fight. Okay, 这个国家打 fight， 那个国家也打 fight. 所以孔子很小的时候他就看见，总是打仗，打仗 fight, fight, fight. 他不喜欢孔子。爸爸很有钱，孔子有钱没有钱呢？没有。孔子 is very poor. The family is very poor. He's with her mother, his mother, right? Very poor. 所以他不喜欢打仗。他看到很多的穷人。Also, he said, I am poor too. However, my background is rich, but I am not because father's dead. He with his mother get nothing, right? 他不喜欢打仗。他就总是告诉这些大王 the big person 他们的 idea 告诉他说别打仗大王 don't like that why they like a fight because they want a bigger create a country bigger a huge and bigger bigger they want need more something always want a bigger I need everything if somebody have something some country they want moreHow they can get that? How to fight? That's why we don't like Kongzi say everything. Kongzi don't want learn that's why. However, Kongzi smart. Kongzi don't have a big person. Not become a big person. 不是大官，不是大官。但是孔子很聪明啊，孔子喜欢读书啊。孔子就想，我可以 create a school, right? 我可以办学。Build a school. So, 如果我不能 become a big person or leader, I can teach my students. My student can become. Okay, the question here. Can you tell me is a 孔子 student become a big person or leader? The answer is yes. yes. Okay. Now, 孔子有很多的学生 A huge is a lot. How many?孔子的学生有3000多在过去以前 long time we don't say student we don't say 学生 before long time 学生 student we don't say 学生 say what we say 弟子、okay. 有3000多个弟子啊，有这么多的学生孔子有很多很多的学生孔子非常非常的好为什么有这么多学生呢孔子说了只要你喜欢学 if you want to study everybody can come here to study it's free no it's not free 孔子 Confucius still need money too he want to change his life right because he is poor right that's why right okay need money okay so then 如果你有钱孔子说 you have to pay. OK, 你得交钱上学得付钱。如果你没有钱呢孔子说如果你没有钱你上学就不用付钱 you don't have to pay. And that's why 孔子有很多很多学生。但是孔子的学生很多学生都有钱。孔子的学生都有钱多数的学生都有钱。也有一少部分 not much, it's a little 学生没有钱 why they don't want to study how much poor people to learn study the reasons 穷人没有钱 because 孔子 already say 孔丘 the name is 孔丘 right say、so、you don't have to pay they still they don't have money they don't have money to eatDon't have money to live somewhere. They need how to work. Then they can pay for their food, right? so they don't have money to pay for school. But also, if they go to the school, they don't have time to work. And that's why 很多穷人很想学，但是没有时间学。Still don't have time, or don't have money. If somebody want to, it's a 空子 welcome, 欢迎。If you don't want to, you cannot. Yeah, that's the sorry. 对不起，这样子。但是 also, 孔子有很多学生，三千多。那有多少非常聪明的好学生呢？ Again, 那个时候不叫学生， student 没当成学生。It say what? 弟子。Why I have to say that? After, when you're watching Chinese, the movie, they say something, 弟子。Do you know that? 学生。学生 before 为弟子是名字，学生，那非常聪明的弟子，非常好的弟子，贤的弟子，贤是好的，聪明的，贤能的就是聪明的，有能力的 smart， 学生弟子学生有多少呢？七十二 ，see how many 七十二 ？That's why I want to sit down here. Okay, his father, how old his father? 问，孔子。出生的时候 How old your father? 72 孔子 on the life, the age, how long? 72, somebody say 73, both they work, okay? 72, I want to keep 72, easy to remember, right? Okay. 孔子72岁 on life 72岁 right? It's but his father looks older more than him, right? Because after 72, 孔子 3 years old,His father died. That means his father maybe died like 75 or 76, right? Okay. 那孔子有三千多学生，其中有七十二个学生非常聪明的，非常好的学生。We say 贤能的弟子。那这些学生都做什么 ？Big person, become a big person, a leader. 都是。那孔子好厉害啊！孔子太聪明了 How many? 72, that's easy to remember, right? 好了，那这就是孔子。那孔子非常非常的聪明，孔子非常非常的好。那孔子呢，是这么一个了不起的人，教了很多很多的学生。那孔子的 story is very long here. I can't talk in the, this time finish. I can follow the next time. Continue talking the 孔子. I'll see you guys.Next time. Bye-bye.